What's up, guys? GPLS1 here on YouTube. Spiders Venom over on Twitch. So I'd show you guys. I've been playing Minecraft lately, and I want to show off the base. We're playing on Breakdown Craft right now. New server that I found. Having a great time on here. So I'm going to switch the view over and show you guys the base, and hopefully we'll give a little tour here. So let's give it a try. All right, here we go. So, this is the balcony showing off my swamp view here. It's raining right now. Of course it would be raining when I want to do a video. Of course it would be. Now that's the view we have. So I'm going to head out of the house here. Bedroom, I guess. Got bored one night and decided to make a house. And got a little fish pond here. It's kind of cool. Got some little fish in it. Check that out. I think that's just so cool. I really enjoy the aquatic update that Minecraft got. It's really fun. So the first thing we're going to look at is our mob grinder. This is our mob grinder for XP. Each one of those quads have a skeleton spawner in it. And they end up going right there. And they'll drop down here in a second. Not uncommon to see mob grinders on servers for XP. You want to enchant your weapons, tools, armor, books, whatever. You just about need one of these if you want to do it effectively. So, it's pretty awesome, actually. I wonder why my sound's so low. Let's check this out real quick. Just real. I don't know. As you see, they drop down. We got a thunderstorm going on. Wow, look at that. And the idea, the whole idea of this is to come down here and kill them for XP. See? And their loot ends up down here in the chest. You sort their loot. We sell back the bones and arrows to the server for money. And that's another thing real quick. This server has economy. That's what I like to do. I like to play Minecraft on a server with economy. It's my favorite way to play. Enchant room. This is a secret tunnel back to my house, actually. We'll go down there. A secret way, I guess, get back to my house. Here we have a sugarcane farm right there. Like we grow stuff, and we grow stuff, we sell it back. That's the whole point of this server with economy. Top balance, bragging rights, that's what it's all about. This is Fireman's villager spawner. I don't know if it's working. I'm not going to get too much detail about that because I don't know the whole operation of this thing. I don't even know how it works, honestly. That is our sugarcane farm. The main one is right there. 6 total levels of sugarcane to harvest. About 120 to 150 grand to harvest right there. Each level has two pumpkin rows and some sugarcane rows to harvest. We'll go up top. Give you guys a bird's eye view of everything. On top of the mob grinder, we do have a nether portal. And as you see, there's the warehouse entrance, the village spawner, our pork factory, our automatic cactus farm, our auto wheat farm, my house, mob grinder. Our very first house was right here. My very first place I built was this building right here. We'll get into that. That's our sugarcane warehouse right there. And we got a sweet view. We got a nice little place here, actually. Got a swamp. I've killed some slime there. Slime do spawn out there in that swamp. Check this out. This is our sugarcane warehouse. I believe we have all the chests full, all except this one. Yep. It's kind of like our little reserve, money in the bank. This is our automatic cactus farm. Not uncommon to see these on servers with economy. Those of you that play this way, you know exactly what that does. This is the very first building I built, just to get started. My very first mine shaft is down there. To collect the cactuses, you come down here. And they store in the bottom here. And we got them right there. Cactus and silvery hide. In fact, we're probably going to end up turning that into another pork factory and get rid of the cactus. It's just kind of a waste of time, but we built it, so it's still there. Now, the jewel of Spider Venom's base, here it is. This is where Spider makes his money, okay? This is our pig factory. Cooked pork chops sell almost like a premium on the server. So that's what we make and that's what we sell. I've got Milk Dud up here jumping in an AFK pool right now. Because I want you to be able to see the pigs running. So the spawners spawn pigs. The pistons push the pigs into the water. The water current brings them into the shaft where they fall to their death. We'll get to that in a second. We do have three levels here. Pretty easy to build. It's a very basic redstone technique to make this work. I'll show you my redstone clock that I built. It's back here in the back, in the power room. See, it'd be ideal to turn the cactus farm into another pig factory because the clock is right here behind it. So you see that surge? It travels the length of the clock. That gives the pigs time to spawn. The longer the clock, the longer your time. It's like a timer. When the surge hits that point right there, it powers the entire circuit at once. The entire circuit at once. And those pistons fire. Pushes the pigs into the kill shaft, guys. See? You'll see the pistons work. Right there. Pigs come down. All right. We have an auto wheat farm over. We'll get to the bottom of that here in a second. I want to cover everything up here. Our auto farm right here, we don't really use it much. It was just fun to build. Carrots, potatoes, wheat, whatever you want to put in there. So let's head down to the main warehouse. This is our main warehouse where we store all our items, all our loot, all our stuff. All the stuff we get mining, all the stuff we buy, all the stuff we build with, armor. You name it, it's here. We do have a library back here. This is where we store our enchanted books we make, labeled. So if you come back and need a protection book or efficiency, you'll find the efficiency chest, and there they are. This is our very first enchant room right here. We got a dragon head on the wall with some lava behind there. Looks kind of cool. Donkey Kong painting. That's cool. And this is where the pigs fall through and die. We're on our way. We're getting down to where they die. We're getting there, guys. We do have some villagers for some trade right here. This is one of our side-by-side cookers here. I'll leave the camera here so you guys can see it pretty good. Fill this with cobblestone. It routes, it comes down through the hoppers into the ovens. The ovens smelt it, turn it into stone. Collect it right here. It's a pretty good auto cooker. Alright, so let's go down and I'll show you where the pigs are at. The pigs are down here. They're totally alive until they get to this point right here. They're just enjoying the free fall. The pigs fall in that 2x2 square right there. Pig dies, produces pork chops, okay? So pork chops are delivered into these chests through the hoppers, see? We have to cook them. These are little extra burners we have going to help out in case we get behind. As you see, I've got them loaded up pretty heavy. They're cooking nonstop. So what happens, these are our quad burners. Got two of them set up. Pigs die here, goes into the chest, the pork chop comes down, gets cooked here, then goes down over to the main, this is the bottleneck right here. This chest here is the main chest into the collector. That chest feeds my entire pork collector. And I've got two of these burners going. So we are cooking pork nonstop, guys. Literally nonstop. We're cooking pork. And we're gonna come down here like this. This is the collector. This is where the pork ends up. And we got a chest full ready to sell. That's what I like to see. Look, so the whole thing is this chest will fill first, then this one, then that one. It'll just go up in a pattern like a stair step. And it'll overflow into these. We got any over here yet? Not yet. It'll overflow till they're all full. And it does work. Hoppers and chests. Pretty awesome. So, that is how Spider Venom is maintaining his top balance on the server. Pork. And we work this thing fierce. This thing runs 24/7, or as long as we can keep it going with the server running. Got a little chicken thing going on here. Look at some chickens back here making eggs. Pretty much the floor is hoppers. Hoppers collect the eggs. Nothing there right now. That's weird. And I got it routed with hoppers to where you make, your main collection is right here. You sell them from here. So that's Spider Venom's pork production, guys, right there. Pretty awesome, I think. So let's head back up. We'll get a bird's eye view of the whole complex, and I'm going to end the video. Breakdown Craft is where we're playing right now. I'll put a link to how you get to the server if you want to play. There are rules, so don't hop on and be a jackass. You will be banned. It's a good group of people here. The owners are awesome. They actually give a shit about what's going on here, so that's kind of cool. They take very good care of this. Of course, it would rain when I'm trying to make a video, wouldn't it? Isn't that awesome? A little bird's eye view here. Show you guys the complex from here. Look at that. That's pretty cool, isn't it? But this is what I've been doing, guys. Thanks for checking out the video. Seriously, that's awesome. Thank you very much. And there it is. Pretty awesome view. So, thanks for hanging out, guys. Thanks for watching my video. I will probably be doing some streaming. I'm a little more comfortable here on the server, so I'm definitely going to be doing some streams on Twitch here. And of course, we stream Farm Sim. That's our main thing over there on Twitch. So you definitely want to check that out. All that link, all those links will be in the description. Breakdown Craft, guys. It's a great server. I'm enjoying it. I'm having a blast over here. Good group of people. We've got... Oh, well, I can't pull that up in this view, huh? All right. We've got... Can I do that? Right now there's 13 people on. We've had it up to 32. I think I've seen 33 people on at once, so pretty good. Good group of people. It's fun. I'm having a blast here, actually. And there it is, guys. I'm going to hop off. You guys have a great day, and thanks for watching. Breakdown Craft. Check it out. It'll be in the bottom in the description. Check it out, guys.